Ishpeming's Partridge Creek Diversion Project is affecting downtown traffic. The intersection of Lakeshore Drive, Hematite Drive, Division Street, and Greenwood Street is shut down. It reopened briefly for the 4th of July parade, then closed again. The area should be once again open to traffic starting Monday.
I think most of the business owners understand that there's going to be some inconvenience in this infrastructure. Ultimately, does impact their bottom line. We understand it. When the project is done, we hopefully won't have to impact them for another 20 years.
Access to some businesses on or near Lake Street is limited to foot traffic only.
Car traffic is blocked coming in from both ways, and it's going to be that way for another couple of weeks. You can walk to get to my business, which is a nice thing. And if you walk to my business, you don't have to go to the gym that day.
Businesses are experiencing decreased sales.
The construction has slowed down our customer count, and we just want to remind everybody that we are open. You may see signs coming into town close to through traffic, but remember the businesses are open.
There haven't really been any personal concerns discussed with me. However, you know, I have heard concerns from business owners saying, I'm not sure if people are able to get to our places of business because of the construction.
But some of those personal concerns have made their way to city staff.
We've been fairly criticized for not maybe posting access to those business owners. I accept that criticism and hope to move forward constructively.
The repaving work, like what's going on behind me, and all of the other work in the Partridge Creek project should be complete in late October. In Ishpeming, Mike Hoey, ABC 10 and CW5 News Now.